Weston here from slickwraps.com. Hey everyone, we're getting tons of questions where people asking, what's the difference between the AT&T and the Verizon iPhone 4? We're here to go ahead and tell you, set the record straight. Now let me go ahead and demonstrate the difference here. This is the AT&T iPhone 4. You guys can see the mute and the volume buttons here. With the Verizon Wireless iPhone 4, these will actually be pushed down just a few millimeters to accommodate a little antenna bar that'll go up top above the mute button. Now here at slickwraps.com labs, we've actually been engineering a wrap for a couple weeks now, and we've actually came up with the final tested product that works. This is actually the Verizon Wireless iPhone 4 wrap for the Verizon Wireless iPhone 4, and this is the AT&T. You guys can see a little bit of the difference here. So we've actually engineered and designed a wrap for the iPhone 4. Now the front and the backs for the AT&T and the Verizon actually stay the same, so there's no difference in those. So you get those are going to be universal. They're going to fit beautifully, like you guys are used to our products fitting just fine. Now the sides is really the only difference, so you will have to select whether or not you want a Verizon or AT&T model on our website. Now we are pre-selling these, so get on our website, slickwraps.com, pick yourself up a Verizon Wireless wrap, and what we'll do is we'll ship this out the week of the launch. So get them now, only at slickwraps.com.